It's Monday, September 22nd, Labor Day, for our 2022 sheep hunt. We're here in the Friday Creek unit in Alaska. A lot of areas to look at around here. We're gonna set up camp here in a second and then just start glassing the hillsides, see if we can't find and then go get a sheep. Nothing yet. I'm almost there. I'll let you know.
Good morning.
Morning. How's it going?
Pretty cold,
a little chilly. Overall, slept pretty good and ready to go get a sheep.
We're gonna get some coffee this morning. Scan the hillside. Looks like there might be a couple spots of white up there that weren't there last night. So we'll see what we can find and go after something if we can find it. Rock. Any more snow. Whoa, hey. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sheep.
Where are you looking? When they're in groups like that, there's a good chance that it's ewes and kids. So, let's make our way up on this ridge and see if we can get a little better look with the spotting scope and also look around the ridge into this valley ahead of us. We made our way down the valley from around this corner. Our camp's about 2 miles up the valley. We spotted 16 sheep over on that hillside, all lambs and ewes, kind of working the grass right below all that scree field you see. Way up on top, above all that scree and the rocks and crags, there's two rams. We might work on a plan to go get them tomorrow. But we're continuing up this mountain here to see if we can find anything on the other side of it. It's kind of where we're at.
We started way down there at camp and came all the way around the back side of this mountain that we're standing on top of right now. We saw probably 30 or so sheep so far, only a few rams. Most of them are going to be really hard to get to way, way up in those mountains. And one way back behind us, but just as we came over this ridge, we saw two right down in a bowl. They're covered by clouds right now. We're hoping they'll stay there and we can go get them tomorrow.
Sounds like a plan. So we'll go back to camp and come up with a plan of attack for getting up there without getting busted trying to get on them. See the moose?
No, where are you looking?
Straight down.
We made our way down the hillside here toward what we thought was just going to camp, but the sheep decided to come down the hill and close the distance, so instead of waiting until tomorrow, I think we're going to go put a play on them now, and the clouds that are rolling through here are going to work in our favor, shielding us from the sheep. And we've got the wind gauge too, so with both of those things working in our favor, I think it's the right time to make a play on it. Thank you.
He's facing ass at us.
Is he? It looks like he's sideways.
He's kind of quarter angle.
Slip it in there.
Do you see where that hit?
Nope.
I'm gonna get up on that next one so I can
go for it.
Have a better
go for it.
Lay down better.
I'm just laying down. Nice job. First sheep, buddy. Way to go.
Yeah, 3/4 curl.
It's all right.
Looks like a good one.
Perfect. That's why we drew the tag, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's go see. Let's get some pics.
Been a long time coming. That's three draw tags for him, and last year COVID set us back and he wasn't able to hunt because he felt fine, but I couldn't recover quick enough to get him out here hunting. So he got lucky and drew another really hard to get tag, and he got her done. Good job, buddy.
Hell yeah. We first saw him way up by those snow patches, above those snow patches, and then we were way back. You can't even see it from the clouds, way on the top of that ridge up there. What do you think,
yes.
Dad?
Right on.